warm-up tournament. You know, they just had ESEA Premier. They're playing some matches there. Maybe that actually worked out a bit for Big, where they felt like they needed a bit more official practice.